The last great ceremony of the Pope's trip to the Baltic states was this mass in Tallinn's Liberty Square in Estonia. Pope Francis compared this nation and the Baltic countries to the Jewish people whom Moses freed from Egyptian slavery.
Spetta a noi, come al popolo uscito dall'Egitto, ascoltare e cercare. Voi non avete conquistato la vostra libertà per finire schiavi del consumo, dell'individualismo o della sete di potere o di dominio.
The Pope warned them of the dangers facing today's society. Just as the people of Israel had to face problems, he asked them to discern well the meaning of freedom.
Alcuni si considerano liberi quando vivono senza Dio o separati da Lui. Non si accorgono che in questo modo viaggiano attraverso questa vita come orfani, senza una casa dove tornare.
The Pope reminded them of one of the main ideas of his last letter, Gaudete et exultate, that all are called to be saints, living with love and offering their own witness in their daily occupations.
Dobbiamo vincere la paura e lasciare gli spazi blindati, perché oggi la maggior parte degli estoni non si riconoscono come credenti.
After Mass, Pope Francis gave the final blessing and gave a message of thanksgiving. Remarkably tired after 4 days of intense travel, Pope Francis went to the airport to end his apostolic journey.